Welcome, everybody. I am Drucifer on Xbox Live. This is part 30 of my Let's Play of Dead Rising 3. Okay, over to Dead Rising part 30. Swing that was.
Number 12!
No, I
know who you are.
Who the hell are you?
I'm Isabella Keys.
You.
I've waited for you for so long.
You started the outbreak at Willamette! You killed my friend Diego!
I am no terrorist! The world has been lied to about me for so long. I will change that with you.
What are you talking about?
There's no time to explain. But you must know you will not meet the same fate as your friend. They will not leave inside of you. The worms, they cannot.
What else do you know? You need to tell me now.
Come. I'll explain everything when we're safe. Please, trust me.
Stop!
Quickly! You here is too important.
Go to the warehouse at the port. We have a plane. We're gonna get out.
I will meet you there, and then I will tell you everything.
If I can't have you alive, I'll settle for whatever I can scrape off the walls.
Can't win.
Getting the hell out of this city. I'm taking my friends with me. Where's that damn karaoke bar?
boy. Sure you do.
Hey!
Because we sure as fuck remember you!
Oh, shit. Shit. Gotta get out of here.
Yeah.
Work now. What a start!
gotta get going.
Okay? That looked pretty scary.
No, I'm not. Those guys are shooting illegals on sight. I think we should get out of here before more of them show up.
Now you want to tag her up. Oh, hooray.
Thank you.
that one. Oh, the Hail Mary. Gonna shut this one down and start a new broadcast. There was a little delay between the last one and starting this one because we had certain problems and yada da da da, but hopefully this one rolling. And I'll be back in a jiffy. Should I take that back? I'm gonna get some food. I'll be back on in a little while. Alright.